Yeah, the biggest problem, honestly, is companies that overpromise and make all sorts of claims of efficacy for which they have absolutely no evidence. Or they have evidence, but because they don't really, hadn't really designed the study right, it can't tell them what they're claiming it tells them. It's a real problem out there.
Personally, the biggest risk of barrier might it be that it's oversold.